Your case will not be that. Again, joy and rejoicing is a requirement for fruitfulness. All the harvest of defeat is perished because joy is withered away from the children of men. So maintain your joy, sir. Anna stood up and ate bread, and her countenance was no more sad. Then Samuel came. It's your turn for your Samuel to come, and for as many other children to desire to follow after.